Hi guys, Cal here. I know I've not done a video in a while, but I'm going to show you my Christmas present, what I got for my Christmas. My Mrs. Brown's boys, bottles, Thornton chocolates. Nivea men's gifts here. Collection box. Beta bench socks. Dinner up in winter. Missy Wizzy Boy's glass. That's nice. The box is worth it, as seen on TV. The Mrs. Brown's Boys, the ultimate thick and party game. I've not got around to playing it yet. I'll be playing it very, very soon. Lynx gift set for men. A men's wallet. DVDs. Mrs. Brown's Boy Live at the SEC Hydro in Glasgow. Her and the Mrs. Brown Cow Tour includes behind the scenes tour from Brendan. I seen this live last year at the Hydro in April. It was hilarious. You wet yourself laughing. TED 2, also funny. Jurassic World, another good movie. The Maze Runner, another good movie. Fast and Furious 7, another great movie. Marvel Age of Ultron, another good movie. Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, another good movie. Chick Money, a comedian from years ago, he's always really quite funny. Scotch and Rye. If you don't know who Scotch and Rye is, it's called Ricky Fulton from years ago, Scottish comedian. Should we close it up? Nice Mackenzie t-shirt. A Geo proper jacket. Nice polo shirt. A nice red jumper. A nice black cardigan. Some Christmas cards we got with money. Thornton Sweeties. So that's what I got for Christmas. So, I'd like to wish you a happy new year. All the best for 2016. And thanks for watching my videos. Like, comment, subscription. I'll have some more videos soon. So see you soon. Bye.